This is the malt that we're just getting in, and we're looking at it for uniformity of grain, and we're going to try it for taste. No hardness, no steeliness, marvellous biscuit-like texture, lovely malty palate, fit for the job.